no, you ain't getting my shit. No.
Take their bike.
He just said no. What you mean?
Wait, sir. I had
to go. What you mean? Yeah, no. He just said no.
We wasn't even here.
She never talked to us. She never talked to us.
That's just saying.
You ain't getting my bike.
Okay.
No.
Yeah, people just said, look, he got something different off of all y'all. He just said no. No, you're not getting my bike.
I advised 30 kids earlier today that they were not to be in the middle of the street.
I just got out.
I advised.
When was this?
I'm on one.
You're not getting my bike.
I advise.
You ain't put not $1 in this bitch.
Right. And your mom could come back and get it.
You ain't put not $1.
And your parents could come and get it.
You see $1? Did you put it all in this?
You know what?
Did you put it all in?
Take their bikes.
Wait, I'm not even doing anything. That's
yo,
get
off,
bro.
What did we
get off the bike?
Bro. No, I ain't even doing anything. Hold on, nah, hold on. Wait,
y'all right.
Don't.
Bro, he said it's okay.
Wait, yo, hold on. Let them talk.
All right, listen. We're gonna let y'all talk.
It's over. Your parents.
Bro, if your son was out here, would you take your son's bike?
I would.
No,
get off the bike.
No, in the H word, you wouldn't.
I could leave.
Get off the bike.
He just gotta stay out the way. We could go.
Listen to me.
Bro, we're gonna ride on the sidewalk. Bro, we live way in Edison.
Why?
How are we gonna get to Edison?
Not my problem.
Bro, how are we gonna get to Edison?
Sir, can you give us a break?
Okay, well, listen.
I spoke to you guys on how it was. She told me that she was already here. And
she didn't stop us though. She didn't even give us a talk.
All right, we rode past. That's how you know you capping.
I didn't even hear. You guys know
that's
the little.
That's how you know that I talked to you, cause you rode past me.
Nobody heard you.
Get off the bike, dude.
Wait, let me search us some.
Get off the bike.
Let me search us some. Wait.
Get off. Just take their bike.
Yo.
Get
and I told you
bike.
Guys were supposed to have licenses.
Listen,
if the sergeant warned you guys about your bike, then you guys are warned.
Can I talk to you?
I gave you a
warning. You're gonna get a
message. I just got out of my house.
Take my shit, cuz. You're pissing me off.
Get off the bike, you're gonna get arrested too.
I just got off of my.
I gotta get off, sir.
Okay, well, there's another situation that happened before you guys stopped.
For my house.
And your man is out of control over there a little bit, and you know you're gonna have to take his actions into consideration.
Because we live way in Edison. What the fuck? We live way in Edison, cuz. We live way in Edison. What the fuck is you fucking with me for?
All right. Y'all see this, man? Over some bugs, bro. Y'all different.
Why you so mad?
Yo, I'm about to make sure I get all this on footage. I'm here for footage, that's it.
I ain't talking to
none
of you.
Have a seat. Back up.
I'm 6 feet.
You're not 6 feet, that's fine. Only your car to come get your bike.
That's crazy, man. Yo, free him, bro. You gotta take my info so I can get my bike?
They took your bike?
Yeah, they took my bike.
What's your name?
They took everybody's bike.
All right, what's your name?